Hey, what's going on? I'm BoneSickle, and today is Sunday, May the 6th, 2018. I made it to the 34th video in this playlist. What have I been playing this week? Not much, but more of Gems of War than anything else, which is what you happen to be looking at right here on PlayStation 4. I just had a lot of other priorities, and I decided to start spending some time back in this game, mostly in the mornings while I drink some coffee, because I like something that's not too involving while I do that before I head out. And this is perfect because it's another one of those games where you're always like only 2 or 3 minutes away at most from getting to a good stopping place. So I spent a lot of time in this game back between December of 2016 and March of last year, just grinding to level 100 and whatnot. They've put several updates out since then with new trophies. And the latest one is the pet update, which lets me have this little bunny rabbit on my character's shoulder. I honestly, I did not realize how much I miss this game. I do. I miss this. I miss playing this. I enjoyed it a lot back then. Although it did take me a little bit of time to refamiliarize myself with everything, and I'm probably just bad at the game, but I don't know. I like it, and it's free to play. I really like how you can take all the time you want to make matches, so it's the perfect thing for drinking coffee or being on the phone or doing anything else while you play. Doesn't require a lot of attention. You don't have to be, you know, super focused on it. And you can take as much time as you want. I really like that. And I really love the art style. So I do have the music muted. You know, I usually have like Spotify running while I play. And overall, actually, I like this a lot more than Marvel Puzzle Quest, which I played and put up a video of back in January. What was it? Marvel Puzzle Quest Dark Reign that I was into. Which I paid for. I mean, this is free. I like this a lot better. I honestly do. I like the skulls on here. I like the new skulls that they've added that are like do bonus damage or whatever when you match those. Those are cool. I don't know when they added all that stuff, but since the last time I played, the game does try to suggest matches for you to make. It's not always the best match, so I usually like to take my time and look around, try to match the skulls. I have a ton of troops and stuff available to use, which I might have some better than what I am using, but I like the setup that I've had forever, so I don't really know if I'm gonna put the time into trying to figure out the best setup. If there is one that's better than this, which there probably is, but I just enjoy using this and the Dragon Soul character that I have in my third slot. I really like that attack and everything, so yeah, I don't know what I'm doing, but yeah, back in Gems of War, free to play a little bit. I got to get back to trucking along on my backlog at whatever point. No idea when that will be a plausible thing, but I don't know. It'll happen eventually, and even though I am starting another job this week, and we'll see how it all goes. So maybe I'll have some time to play video games at some point in my life. So we'll see how that works. And there's one of the new skulls. Hit the new skull. There you go. So I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not going to keep rambling. I'm going to stop talking. Thanks for watching the video.
Surge.